The Presentation Tools button serves as a quick and convenient assistant in WPS Presentation, helping us to set the slides easily in a short time. So how can we use Presentation Tools? Click the Design tab on the top and click the Presentation Tools drop-down button. We can see four options here: Replace Fonts, Batch Font Settings, Customize Text Formats, and Insert Picture to Multiple Slides. Replace Fonts. The Replace Fonts option helps us to replace one font with another throughout the presentation document quickly. For example, replace the font Arial with the font Tiresias Info Font. Batch Font Settings. The Batch Font Settings option cannot help to replace a font like the Replace Font option, but it can help set various font effects specifically. Click the Presentation Tools drop-down button and click Batch Font Settings. In the pop-up dialog, we can set the Replace Region, select Target, and Font Style, and Font Effects. In the Replace Region area, we can select the slide range for batch font settings as needed. Here are three options: All Slide, Selected Slide, and Assigned Slide. If we want to change the font of the second and third slide, click Assign Slide and enter page 2 to page 3. In the Select Target area, we can further limit the range to Title, Content, Text Box, Table, and Auto Shape. Lastly, we only need to select a desired font in the Font Style area to finish the targeted text range settings. After setting the targeted range, at the bottom of the dialog, we can set the font effects, including font size, underline, font color, and so on. Customize text formats. This simple feature allows us to modify the font style of Master Slide quickly, but we're required to know about Master Slide before using this feature. Click the Presentation Tools drop-down button in the Design tab and click Customize Text Formats. In the pop-up dialog, we can set the font of the title and text. Then click Apply. Insert picture to multiple slides. If we want to insert pictures to multiple slides at once and have only picture per slide, we can use the Insert Picture to Multiple Slides feature. Click the Presentation Tools drop-down button, click Insert Picture to Multiple Slides, select the pictures that you need to insert, and click Open. Then the pictures will be respectively inserted into each slide in order. These four features of presentation tools make it much easier to create or modify slides. Did you get them?